In this problem on the topic of static equilibrium, we are shown a beam B1 which has an unknown mass M1 and a length L1 of 1 meter.